started asking, you know, about in-home daycare and that he was, you know, trying to start a business.
We ran him, it was discovered that he was a level 3 sex offender.
I mean, it's the day and age now that, you know, people like that are willing to try anything.